Lighting. Ooh, hey girl, what's poppin', B? What's poppin'? My sister is actually f***ing alive.
Wide awake, people.
She's wide awake. It's my mother freaking birthday.
Hey!
I'm in LA.
Set up.
All right, so sis made us drinks.
Wait till the sleigh, y'all.
Cheers. Right, we're about to get things popping. You know what I mean?
To my best friend in the whole wide world.
She made this shit.
She wanted a friend like this.
She made it strong.
Yeah, that car's strong.
Woo. I'm here in LA, major excited. My sis called me last night around 10, 11, and was like, yo, what are you doing for your birthday? We were just chopping it up, talking. Come to find out, I don't have work until an entire 7 days later. So she was like, how about I book a flight and you bring your ass here to LA. So long story short, within 12 hours, I was in LA. I'm really, really excited. It's about to be a mother freaking movie all week.
No, for
we're about
real.
To turn up. Yeah,
it's gonna be a real movie.
No, a real life movie. Like the turn
going
up.
Hard. Oh my god.
Yeah, no, the turn up is about to be too crucial.
So
we got bomb fits. It's about to be a wrap. I look dusty though, cause I've been traveling and running around all day. I just kind of threw this together. But anyway, y'all stay tuned. Cause it's a mother a real one's birthday. Yummy!
Hey!
Yummy! Hey! Look at it. All right, y'all. Stay tuned for the shenanigans. It's a wrap. It's that time. Let me get in front.
Cuban Day Party.
Yes, Cuban Day Party in Santa Monica. Out here. It's beautiful. It's so freaking beautiful. This is what we're about to be at over there. Let me see if you guys can see. There's a day party over there. Day number two, we had a rough start. We had to do recovery from last night for my actual birthday. Oh, this hat does not want to stay on my freaking
head. I thought it
head.
Was my birthday.
Girl, everybody thought it was my birthday.
So turned up.
The way we was lit, everybody thought it was my
birthday.
It was our birthday, for sure. It was so freaking ridiculous. Anyway, day number two, I'll keep you guys posted. All right, we're here at the Cuban Day Party. It's lit. Pretty dope. The whole setup is fly. Ooh, the lighting. They're literally making cigars over here. That's so dope. Look at this setup, y'all.
My brother, the young lady in the yellow has a pen. Hold up. If you're on vacation, please take the time to look at your neighbor on the left and the right. Introduce yourself, man. We're so happy you guys came out. On behalf of Ashley Purnell and myself, Jason Powell, we'd like to welcome you to staycation.
Open theme staycation. So freaking dope. I'm so excited to be here. I'm having so much fun already. About to get our drink on. We out here. Staycation. Oh, I was like, about to get our food. When I tell you guys that this event that we're at right now, everybody looks so freaking gorgeous. The outfits, right? Black people are lit. Super lit. Melanin on fleek. Everybody's popping. Hair is popping. Skin's popping. We're having a ball. The DJ's slapping. We're about to get lit one time. Turn up.
Wait for tonight,
guys. Turn up, about to be super real. Part two. I'm at my Cuban staycation with my sis and friends. And we are eating some really cool, cute treats and fruit and drinks.
I'm living my best life.
Cuban cigars. Having so much fun out here. 100% Cuban because he made it. He was teaching how to roll cigars, but he's about to go. He's gonna hit this thing. Ooh, how was it?
Oh, wow. I haven't tasted it yet, but
when you. Look, okay. Okay, me.
No, let's just share mine, no?
Share? Okay. So I gotta.
Yeah, later.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea.
Do you smoke these?
About two a day.
Wow.
Well, I make them, so.
Yeah.
I smoke what I make.
These are so nice, you guys.
Oh no!
I need to get on the hype. I heard cigar lounges are really nice.
Oh yes.
I got a card, yes, because I wanna learn. Wait, so you have a lounge also? Wow. Okay, so we know where to go. We're about to come hang out with you.
Thank you.
Okay, wait, is it already lit? Let me try it. Oh. I thought we had to light it again. Thank you. Okay, y'all.
Ooh, that not makeup on fleek.
Ooh, let me
yes,
see.
Yes, glowing. Glow for us, baby.
Okay.
Ooh. It has an interesting.
Does it have a flavor to you?
Not really.
Is it like, it's like a black and mild but smooth.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
A smoother black and mild. Guilty.
Real Cuban cigars, you guys. My hat ain't even on my head because my hair is too damn big. I'm out here looking like freaking Rumpelstiltskin. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Just take a moment to appreciate the beautiful women. Super, super pretty. Lighting. Ooh, hey girl, what's poppin', B? What's poppin'?
baby, I'm